It's not random to me, but I feel like people wouldn't expect it. I really like ASMR, okay? Tingles. That's what ASMR is all about. So that is kind of my guilty pleasure when I watch YouTube.
I think it's quite random, Snoop.
Hello everyone, I am Sneaky Mhlongo, commonly known as the mother of the snacks.
And I am Kenga Nyama, popularly known as KM's darling, and we are chatting everything we love about YouTube. So Snee, tell me, how many hours do you spend on YouTube?
I can't give you exact numbers because that would be embarrassing.
Yeah.
I pretty much do a lot of things while on YouTube.
So yeah.
I'll do my skincare routine while watching a YouTube video. I will cook while watching a YouTube video. I have to find the perfect video to eat to.
Are you those people?
So yeah, no, I feel it. It feels personal, right? Right?
Yeah.
So what type of videos do you watch besides beauty and fashion? Is that your thing?
Not really, actually. I don't really watch a lot of beauty videos. I watch more your family oriented videos, meditation, like, you know, those calming sounds. And I also watch a lot of church, like sermons and things like that. I absolutely love brand collabs, and I see you working with a lot of international brands now. How's that, honey?
Yeah, you know the vibes. No, I especially like working with the international brands because that's where majority of the fashion pay in dollars, first of all.
Yes.
But that's where, like, the fashion industry and influencing really exists internationally. I found that South Africans are really scared to order online. So if I can make those kinds of videos and show them how to do it, then they can learn and they can trust that it's real and not a scam, especially because I've made a video.
I love that.
Okay, what is your advice when collaborating with brands? What is your approach for it? How do you do it seamlessly and bring out the best products? Because that's what you always bring to the table, by the way.
I think my advice would just be yourself, right? Be true to the brand that you're working with, but also be true to yourself, because I don't think that a brand would approach me if they didn't want my approach on things, you know? Right. Tell me, what was the main intention behind starting your channel? Like, why did you actually get into YouTube?
Well, besides the fact that I wanted to be in the media space.
Really?
I always did, but, you know, the opportunity wasn't presenting itself, so I made the opportunity for myself.
You made a plan, girl.
But most importantly, I wanted to bring that international content back to a more relatable context.
Tell me, has anyone ever come up to you and been like, I have bought something because I saw it in your video and I absolutely love it?
They don't tell me directly,
yeah,
but I see it all the time when they tag me on their posts and they're like, I'm wearing this because I saw it on Snee's channel.
Yeah.
Anytime someone does something because they saw it from me, they'll hashtag Snee said so, and then they'll post it, and just like that is influence. Okay,
but you're right, like, no one ever says like, hey, I bought this because of you, you know, but they will
you just
tag
end up
you.
Seeing them. Yeah, and you're like,
hashtag influence.
I did that.
Yeah.
So I find that seeing influencers and just creators on YouTube working with brands that are so aligned with them, really, really good. I enjoy consuming that kind of content because it makes sense, you know. I just saw Tandi collaborated with Sony, and she was doing the vlogging camera. I feel like that was so perfect for her because, I mean, obviously she's a vlogger, but more than that, she's actually interested in tech. I feel like that was just really good. It was a good collaboration.
And I've seen a lot of people have bought that camera actually because of her, because she's so into it. Yeah, I think it's really great when you're collabing with a brand that, like, really speaks to you as well.
I've seen you recently have collaborated with YouTube on YouTube Black. That's a very big deal. I've seen very big YouTube stars on that. So, girl, you're a big deal. Tell me, how is that going? Like, what has that done for you and your YouTube career?
I think, like, being a part of a community is, you know, really, really important. It makes you feel like you're a part of something bigger than you are, right? That, and I feel like to any, like, YouTube creator, you know, the best part about YouTube is being able to be yourself.
Yeah.
So Really love that. How has your experience on the app changed? Maybe you approached, you know, is it easier for you to create now? Was it,
yeah. At first, I wasn't as nervous. I was just doing what I do. And I think I've made it, in as much as it's still my hobby and it's fun, it's still, I've made it my business.
Yeah.
So I have to be a little more careful about the work that I'm putting out. But more than that also, like just with watching your channel, I've realized how important consistency is. It's better to actively work through things instead of just pausing and not doing anything. That's the biggest thing I've learned from you.
It's so hard to get back into it once you pause. So that's why I never want to stop, because I'm just like, how am I going to pick up this camera?
I get that.
Yeah, but I really love your channel so, so much. And I am going to start watching videos when I eat to see if it like enhances my eating experience.
It does.
I think it's so hard to be, you know, fun and fresh from the beginning. It's still the same energy. It's still the same Snee. And I really enjoy it, girl.
Thank you. I'm Snee Mhlongo.
And I am Ken Kanyama, and this is my YouTube.